family-owned and managed boutique winery Mitre's Edge nestles at the foothills of the Simonsberg Mountain between Paarl and Stellenbosch. Here, winemaker Lola Nicholls, assisted by husband Bernard, focus on producing smaller quantities of high-quality award-winning wines. In 1999, Bernard and Lola took over the farm from Lola's father, Martin Hunting, who had farmed there since 1969. Lola's passion for Bordeaux wines led to the replanting of the old Cabernet Sauvignon vineyards with newer clones of Cabernet Sauvignon, Cabernet Franc, Malbec, Merlot and Petit Verdot. Shiraz was also planted, and to complement their wine list with white wines, some Chenin Blanc and Viognier vines were planted as well. This is red wine terroir per excellence, and special care is taken in the vineyards by meticulously cultivating, pruning and harvesting by hand, managed by Bertus de Clerc and Bernard. This attentiveness extends into the cellar, where the wines are handcrafted by Lola, ensuring that every vintage is one to remember. The Cape Georgian-styled manor house provides a restful retreat where small functions and wine tastings may be held. The private wine cellar exudes an old-world charm and is a great place to sample some of Mitre's Edge finest creations. As well as wine tasting at the winery, they offer elegant accommodation for four people in their guest house. The well-equipped house beckons visitors with a warm, inviting ambiance. Some of the features include a braai facility, jacuzzi, sauna, spacious lounge and a well-appointed bedroom. The sparkling swimming pool and garden invite you to unwind in the heart of the vineyards and enjoy splendid views of the Simonsberg, Drachenstein, De Toys Kloof and Wemmershoek mountains. Bernard and Lola invite you to visit Mitre's Edge to experience great wines and warm hospitality in the Western Cape's scenic winelands.